Welcome back to my channel. It's Pinky Singh. So today's video is all about my first ever Sarojini shopping, which I did few days back when I was in Delhi. So let's see what all I got from Sarojini, and without doing any further ado, let's get started. I went to the Sarojini market around 5 o'clock evening, and the market was crowded a lot. So when I entered the Sarojini market, these backpacks grabbed my attention. And guys, these bags are so much in trend these days. You would be seeing maximum actresses carrying these backpacks while they are traveling, and you must have these backpacks because if you love traveling, you can store your products like makeup products, earphones, charger, etc. And guys, these glasses are so Shein worthy. These glasses you will find on Shein. You can have them in every color, every shape, and since Holi is arriving, you can have these. The market was filled with colorful dupattas, which was giving all the possible Holi vibes. Also guys, I could not find anything good for my niece, and the kids wear variety was not much in the Sarojini market. So I bought some t-shirts for my brother for regular wear, and the prices were around 200 for full sleeve t-shirt, and it was 150 for half sleeve. The collection is quite good for menswear in the Sarojini market. Holi is arriving super soon, so I thought why not to purchase clothes which would go with the Holi theme, and I have bought lots of accessories as well. So the first cloth that I bought is this black high neck top. It has this detailing over it, and can you guess the price? Of course you can, because Sarojini is a place where you can guess the price, of course. So this is for ₹100, and I love the quality of the fabric. It's so good, so fresh, and I did had something of this type. And high neck, of course, you know, you can style it in so many ways, and it's trending as well, so I bought this one. Okay guys, so I know black is not a Holi color at all, but I had a black clothes scarcity in my wardrobe, so I thought why not to get them from Sarojini if I got an opportunity to visit the Sarojini market. And that was my first ever Sarojini visit in Delhi, so I was super excited. So let's see the black clothes first, and then we'll head to the Holi clothes. So here's the another black piece, which is a dress, a knee-length dress. I hope it's visible properly. It has a chain from behind, which is of course of good quality, as you can see, and it has the detailing, a beautiful detailing on shoulder, which looks damn pretty. Means I love the details. It has the neck detailing and the shoulder detailing. The material is thick, nice, and totally worth the price. I got this
rupees 100 again. So thumbs up from my side, and it's too wearable for me and of course for you as well if you know how to style this dress in many ways. Okay guys, so the next piece that I got is this beautiful polka dot outfit, which is a one piece, but I am gonna wear this on denim I guess most of the time, and with skirts as well. It would look so pretty. It has this fitted baju and this beautiful neck work, which looks too cute I guess, and this one. The lower portion has some frills like this, which looks cute and very pretty I guess. So guys, let me tell you, polka dots are again in trend in 2020. If you don't know this, then grab some polka dots dresses, outfits, tops, bottoms now, because the market will be overloaded with polka dots in 2020. So grab 1, 2, 3, any amount for yourself soon. So the next is this kurti. It has a chicken curry detailing on neck, on backside as well, and bottom as well, as you can see. So this, according to me, was a bit costly, because when we hear the name of Sarojini, we think cheap price clothes and nothing else. But this was a bit costly, since chicken curry work kurti mehngi aati hai thodi si, to maine socha why not. 350 rupees is not much costly if the cloth is of good quality, so I spend it on it, because why not. So this kurti I bought for my sister, and to wear with kurti I got this beautiful yellow long skirt, which is actually pretty and it gives all the festive vibes which one can have. So yeah, and this was for rupees 200, very sasta, very affordable. So yay guys, I bought the same kurti for myself as well, because summer is arriving and I thought why not to have this white kurti, which I can style in many ways and make a video for you guys to watch, and I'm sure you will watch and enjoy the video. So yeah, also I bought the skirt for myself again, and this is the brighter yellow than that, and it has this detailing over it. We'll style this skirt sometime, and yeah. So now we'll see what accessories I have bought from Sarojini. So let's see. Guys, so the first accessory that I bought is this cute shell earrings, which is, of course, it was so famous on Instagram that every influencer, every blogger was wearing this, and I was like, this is too costly on Shein and all, so I didn't purchase it from there. And when I saw this in Sarojini, I bought it, and I got this for rupees 50 only, and I was super happy to grab this one. Isn't it beautiful? Yeah, I know iska trend jo hai wo thoda purana ho gaya hai, but it will, and it looks so cute, so I got this. And the next one is this cute silver earring. Again, this is for rupees 50 only. Isn't it beautiful? This makes so much of sound guys, that means I like it so much. It looks so beautiful. Isn't it cute? I totally loved how this looks on my face. Now the next earring that I got is this cute little shell earring, not little, it's a big one for me and my ears, but it looks so pretty. Let me show you. Ta-da! Isn't it cute? This is also, guys, for ₹50 only. I am super, super, super happy while grabbing these pieces because these are so, so, so cute. Okay, so the next earring that I got are these. Aren't they beautiful for Indian outfits? Let me show you how they look. This is also for ₹50 and this will go so well with Indian outfits, with sari, with suit or kurti denim, anything. So yeah, for ₹50, this is a super, super, super chance to grab this. And Sarojini offers such good prices to all the things which makes we YouTubers go super affordable to make videos for you guys, and you enjoy watching these as well. So keep on watching, and let me show you the next product. Here it is. This is a silver neck piece which was for ₹150. Hope I am able to put this. ये इस पे इतना अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है, but it will look good on other traditional outfits and with denim and t-shirts as well. So this is super in and looks super stylish as well. So these are the next pair of earrings, and these are triangle shaped statement earrings which I got for ₹30 only. Show. Here you go. मतलब ये उल्टा ही कॉम्बिनेशन हो गया सिल्वर एंड गोल्डन का, बट इट्स ओके. यू कैन ओनली सी द इयररिंग्स. हियर अनदर पीस व्हिच इज इन हार्ट शेप एंड दे आर सुपर क्यूट अगेन फॉर ₹30. They look super cute, right? There you go. Guys, this is the second last product which I bought from Sarojini, and these are the hair clips which is super trendy this season. Not it was super trendy from Shein, and I got this for ₹20 only. Let me show you how this looks. Here it is. I'm gonna wear these, not as much, but we'll be styling with some cute outfits, so yeah. Last product are these bellies, and guess what they would cost for? These are for ₹100 only, and it's in baby pink color. Looks super cute and stylish as well, so yeah. Now we'll be heading to trying our outfits, and let me show you guys how they look on me. So stay tuned and do not go anywhere. So the belly looks amazing because it looks expensive and not cheap, and the color is pretty as well. The denim is a bit tight on me because I think I have gained some weight in last few months, so I need to work out for that. And the top fits me well, it looks pretty as well. So I'm not much satisfied with the way this white top looks, and I'm not happy with the sleeves as it was looking before, and after wearing the way this fits my hands, I didn't like it. But yeah, summers are arriving, so I can style this top. Also, this one piece looks too tight on me because I've gained weight. So these outfits clearly show that I need to work out a lot, so planning to start this super soon. So this purchase is one of my favorites as it looks so stylish and elegant and chic at the same time. Perfectly fits my body and I'm loving the way this looks. Also, this kurta looks too loose on me, so I need to get this altered and then we'll wear it. Alright guys, so that's it for today's video, and I know you'll be thinking why I haven't shown you the long skirt look, because that's gonna be in my next holy special video. For that you will have to wait a few days. So yeah, if you like the video, do like, share and subscribe. Subscribe zarur kijiye mere channel ko, and सब्सक्राइब के बगल में आपको एक बेल बटन दिखेगा, उसे जरूर दबाएं, एंड वहां पे ऑल का ऑप्शन भी दिखेगा, उसे भी जरूर प्रेस करें, सो दैट आपको मेरे सारे वीडियोस की नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले मिलेगी. सो या अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई तो आप मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में बता सकते हैं आपको ये वीडियो कैसी लगी, एंड यू कैन शेयर एनीथिंग विद मी, एंड एनी सजेशन और anything, whichever thing you want to say, you can share that in the comment section below. Also, you can share the video to your known ones and ask them to subscribe. Zarur subscribe karwaye unse bhi agar unhe ye videos, mere videos pasand aa rahe hain to. Thank you so much. Stay happy, stay blessed. Bye. Have you ever felt?
Are you listening?